Hi guys, i-share ko lang yung personal account natin sa mga hindi pa po nakakaalam na pwede na po natin makikita yung personal account natin sa Creator Studio at yung mga wala pang in-stream ad features sa monetization tools natin, pwede nyo makita sa Creator Studio. So, ganito lang yung gagawin nyo. Click nyo yung view tools nyo guys. So, ayan, punta kayo sa baba, Business Help Center, click nyo yan. And then, yung sa taas na 2-line, click nyo. Ayan, yung get started. And then, monetize your content. Click nyo yan. And then, scroll down ulit. Ayan, scroll down lang. And, ayan yung i-click nyo. See if you qualify for in-stream ads. And then, start earning ulit. Click nyo yan. Start earning. And then, hanapin yung personal account nyo. Yan yung personal account ko. Facebook account, Cherry Cadalso. And, andyan na yung branded content, at saka yung stars, setup, at saka yung view tool. So, click nyo yung view tool. And then, mag-redirect kayo sa Creator Studio. So, ayan na yung Creator Studio nyo, guys. So, click nyo yung view page eligibility and then other monetization tools guys sa gilid. I-click nyo yon and then mag-appear yung stream ads for on-demand. So, ayan, makikita yung followers, eligible, and then yung active videos nyo. So, ayan, hindi pa natin na-met yung mga criteria. So, i-setup naman natin yung branded content. Ayan, piliin nyo lang yung Facebook personal account nyo. Ayan, click nyo yon. And then, okay na siya. Ayan, okay. Thank you for watching.